Amy Lyle. I am here with plastic surgeon, Dr. Milo Bennett.
Hello.
We are working on the Amy Lyle book launch.
Yes, yes, yes.
And as we were looking at this, I was thinking that being a funny memoir author is very similar to being a plastic surgeon.
Did you do 10 years in school?
No, I didn't.
Did you do like 6 years of residency and fellowship training?
No.
Did you take 4 sets of boards?
No, I didn't actually do any of that.
Did you work 40-hour shifts?
No, I didn't. But
it's just like being a plastic surgeon.
Here, what? It doesn't sound like it is being like a plastic surgeon, but what is similar is we both want people, especially women, to feel good on the inside.
Yes, we do.
And on the outside.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
Dr. Mila is agreed. I'm so excited to MC my event May 15th at the Polo Fields Country Club. We have a lot of prizes.
Yes, we do.
And we have a giant surprise.
We have a mega prize.
We have a mega prize.
We have a mega prize. I'm so excited.
But they're going to have to go to amylyle.me and sign up for the event to be eligible for the prize.
Yes, so you have to go and sign up, come to the book launch. It's going to be an amazing event. Come out. We're going to have a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot of women. And we're going to have a mega prize. And the only way you're going to find out about it is to be there.
That's right. Be there, be square. Bye.
Bye.